Baby,
Mom, could you hurry up? I don't want to be late for my first day of shooting.
Bobby, I'm doing it as fast as I can now.
Mom, the director says it's okay if you want to come down to the filming today.
No, sugar, but Mama may not be able to get down there.
All right.
I'll be there.
Okay, Grandma.
Now, don't get me wrong. I am happy for Bobby, but I don't want no grandson of mine out there trying to act like a street hustler. Black folks got enough negative images. Got my grandson out there adding to that mindless bullshit out there.
Mama!
Yes, I said bullshit, bullshit,
Mama,
bullshit.
You don't be quiet, that boy gonna hear you.
I don't care. Every time you look at TV, always somebody act like pimp or some child ass nigga. Kids don't need to see that stuff. Acting like they think it's cool to be in a gang. Now, just the other day, I saw Stevie walk around the house trying to act cool, huh?
Mama, everything you're saying is right, but it's work.
There's work at the post office, too.
Hmm.
I know you recognize it.
What's happening, big brother? I want to be just like you. Got three chips written in our cardboard, man.
Good morning.
Yeah, morning, Stevie.